Okay, so can you tell me why do you think this is funny?
Because for some reason he's able to juggle a lot of things, and I've never seen anyone do that. And who can juggle china plates? This is something very hard,
Yeah.
and I don't think that flying seeds are a thing.
Dumping what?
It says that three seeds flying in the air, and I don't think those are real. And then it says he can juggle china plates, and I think that's impossible. Very impossible.
Yeah, but it's the jungler that throws things up. What is a jungler, right?
Never seen one, but I don't know what they are.
Oh, you don't know what is a jungler? You know, in the circus? You know a circus?
Yeah, I know what a circus is.
So people, they would like throw things up and down like at the same time, like three oranges same time to catch it, like rotate.
Or three eggs.
You know that, right? So
Yeah.
and here, you see the right hand? This crossing motion is imitating the jungler. It's like throwing three seeds, three oranges in the air.
Yeah.
That's why it says three seeds flying in the air. What are the three seeds here?
The three C's is
Treble C
triple C,
and middle
middle
C
C,
and
base C.
bass C. Okay, yeah, that's right. Can you play this part for me? Oh, this is played by
Left
left
hand.
hand. Yeah, you see, apples, peaches, pears, or grapes.
Grapes seem very hard to juggle,
Yeah.
especially since they can squish.
Yeah. Okay.